prepared them very much less. They can remember Paravan. The people of those who are attending today, they're really that is what you say sometimes, no? That wherever you will go, there should be right in your head. The people, you have the lines of this 3,400 consisting of this lines district, but you have the 34 members. They are very much impressed about you. You will remember forever whatever you have given advice, the selfish service to the society. Definitely, you are the landmark of this today's visit to our place. We are very much thankful to you. Our people want to interact with you, but if you 2-3%, anybody wants to come forward, please.
What is your favorite book of Swami Vivekananda?
One. Interpretation from Rajmundry Dance Club. Line Gopal Rama. Your question is that what is the most favorite book of Swami Vivekananda? Yeah. So there is a small book, very small book, which I tell wherever I go all over the world, I tell them to start reading that. I call it an atom bomb. So atom bomb very small. So but very powerful. So all the books, all the lectures, all the discourses and all the letters, all the conversations, all the poems written by Swami Vivekananda, all of them have been compiled into 9 volumes, complete works of Swami Vivekananda, 9 volumes. This particular small book called Thoughts of Power is a collection of these very powerful thoughts from these 9 volumes. So I would request you all to go through, first of all, Thoughts of Power, that is one book. And then, second book is My India, the India Eternal. My India, the India Eternal. That is based on the lectures delivered from Colombo to Almora. This book has been published based on the lectures of Swami Vivekananda given from Colombo to Almora after his return from Western countries. And third, the favorite book of Bill Gates, Karma Yoga, also very nice book, because that tells you how to remain in the world and yet get divinity while remaining in the world, while trying to carry out your work, not leaving the world, but living in the world. How can you improve your efficiency, yoga?